entrance detective.
As always.
But as it happens, I have a very important mission for you.
And what might that be, madam?
Well, you need to find out what's good about Good Friday.
Good Friday? What's that?
Oh, detective. Well, it's your mission to find out, isn't it?
Suppose I can do that. Hello, hello, hello. I have a few questions, Mary Berry. Do you know much about Good Friday? I'm just wondering why it's good.
Yes. Good Friday's good because you can make hot cross buns.
I do love a good hot cross bun.
Hot cross buns, the world loves hot cross buns, and God loved the world.
I suppose that's why we've got hot cross buns, eh?
Absolutely.
Good talking to you, Mary. Say hi to Paul for me. Ta-ra.
Bye.
Hello, hello, hello. I have a few questions for you, sir, concerning the goodness of Good Friday. What is it that makes Good Friday so good?
Well, young detective, Jesus died.
Jesus died? Gotta be honest, that does sound too good. Mary Berry was going on about hot cross buns and they sound a lot better than death.
Oh, it is. Jesus died for our sins on a cross. He gave his only son.
That is making things a little bit more clear. But I still think I've got some work to do. Adios, my friend.
Hello, Philip. I wondered if you could get the corgis and take them for a walk, as I'm feeling rather tired.
Hello, 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 your Majesty, your Highness, Queenie, Liz, my main man. I have a few questions for you concerning why is Good Friday good? Because from what I've heard so far, all I've got is hot cross buns and Jesus dying, which is a little bit bleak.
Jesus died so that we can be forgiven for anything that we've done wrong.
Anything?
Anything.
Even the time I nicked one of Johnny's Earl Grey tea bags.
Yes, yes, even that.
And even the time, it can't be, surely not. Even the time I might have spilled a little bit of red wine on the church carpet without telling the vicars.
Anyone who believes in him can be forgiven for all the things that they have done wrong.
Well, thank you very much, Your Majesty. You've been very, very useful. Where are my glasses? Here they are.
A pleasure, young detective.
Hello, hello, hello. Oh, my good friends, the giraffes. I have a few questions for you and lovely Obama about Good Friday. So good. I've heard about hot cross buns, Jesus died, and we're forgiven for everything we do wrong. Is there anything else?
Oh, yes. It's all that, but also Jesus gives us life. When we die, things continue after that. We have eternal life. Death's not the end.
Well, I think I've got everything I need. Eternal life, let's just check that one in there. Thank you very much. Thank you, Obama. Loving the outfit. Very tropical. And I will see you around. Good day.
Hello, boss man. I've done exactly what you asked. I know exactly why Good Friday is good.
Okay, what have you found out? Show me.
Well, I spoke to good old Mary Berry, and she talks about hot cross buns and how God made hot cross buns to me. God loves the world. And then I spoke to good old Knight and he told me that God gave his only son to die, which did have me a bit confused at first, but you see, I then spoke to the Queen, good old Liz, and I found out that everyone that believes in him will be forgiven from their sins. And finally, I spoke to my good friends the giraffes, great creatures, and they told me that because of all this, we won't die and we'll have eternal life.
Okay, detective. So, to sum it up, what you've found out is that God loved the world so much that he gave his only son so that everyone that believes in him will not die but have eternal life.
Sounds pretty good to me, that. So now we're going to hand over to the Stafford family and sing. So everyone on your feet, let's go.